Good morning, Huskies. My name is Joseph.
And my name is Juan David. Recognizing this month's character trait, cooperation.
Today is Tuesday, October 4th. Please stand for our nation's pledge.
I pledge
Okay, so here's the order form, and it says you can put your student name, first and last, your advisory teacher, your third period class, and then the total thing. And then over here, you can check the amount, what you want to get, which I'll explain real quick. So mark each, whatever one you want, you can have more than one, and put the total, and then put it in this envelope with your money in it. We can put it in the blue box over there.
Halloween is near, Huskies. What does this mean? Dress up day will be here before you know it.
Our costume dress up day will be Monday, 31st. Please remember that all costumes should still stick to dress code.
No weapons or inappropriate language on your costume, and no mask or excessive face paint are allowed.
If you have any questions on your costume and if it's appropriate, you can ask and you can talk to an administrator.
Now, let's go to a quick video with Mr. Garcia addressing our lunchtime expectations.
What's up, Huskies? Just a reminder, there's only four reasons why we should be getting out for lunch. Number one, to grab a lunch. Come on. Number two, to use the restroom. Number three, throw trash away. And number four, to get ready to go to either sports leadership or to go back to class. That ice cold, Michelle fight for that white gold. Those are the only four reasons why we're allowed to get up during lunchtime. All right, let's have a good day.